Hey everyone, Unicorn1513 here, and today I'm going to show you guys my bottle collection. And I just wanted to show you guys how I keep my bottles, and I keep them in this little container. And I'm going to take them all out and show you guys my bottles. And I get all of my bottles from either Walmart, Dollar Tree, or Dollar General. That is where all of these bottles are from. And I'm just going to get started right here. I have this boy one, and it just has a teddy bear and different things on it. And it's kind of summer themed. Then I have this one and has orange juice in it, and it says different things on it about cars and things and about trucks. So that is this one. I'm just going to get started with these ones. I have this one, and it's the Winnie the Pooh one, and it just has some formula in it. And if you want me to tell you how I make my formula, I can make a video on that. I have a few different ways that I make it, but my favorite way to make formula is vanilla extract and fabric softener, but I do know other ways to do it as well. If you want to see a video on that, please let me know and I could do that for you. And then I have this Minnie Mouse one, and it just says I Heart Shopping on it. And then right here it says the Spotty Bow Shop, and that's what this one says, and this one just has shoes on it. And I just think it's really cute. And then I just have this Paul Frank one. And then I have the set from Cribsmates. I have this one that has butterflies on it. And then I have this one that says jungle on it and just has different animals on it. And then I have this one and it just has owls on it. And it says peek-a-hoo and it has apple juice in it. Then I just have the set back here. And this one has air balloons on it. This one has birds on it. And then I have this one, it just has flowers on it. And that was that set. And then I just have this plain pink one. And all the ones right here that I just showed you are 8 to 9 ounces. And then I just have two Similac bottles, and that's what those look like. And here's all my small bottles, and I'll just show you those really quickly. I have this little play bottle. I have this little play bottle, and it just has some milk in it. And I also have this little play bottle. And that is all of my play bottles, and I'm going to show you my other bottle. And these are the 5-ounce ones. I have this one, and it has birds on it. And this one has lotion formula. And then I just have this one, and it just has horses and bears and wands on it. And then I have this one that has birds and ice cream and drafts on it. And then I just have this Elmo one, and this one has real formula in it. And then I have these two, and they're just Infamil, and they're 2 fluid ounces. And then I have these ones, and they're 4 fluid ounces. I have this one, it says I Heart Catnaps on it. And then I have this one, and it just has an elephant on it, and it's Fisher-Price. Then I have this one, and it has a Paul Frank on it. And I also have this Paul Frank, and it just has grape juice in it. And those are all my 4 fluid ounce ones. Now I'm just going to show you my other bottles, and these ones are my favorite to use. I have this sippy cup, and it's a Munchkin sippy cup, and it has 8 fluid ounces, and it has chocolate milk in it. And then I have this one, and it's 8 fluid ounces, and it's a Playtex Vet Air, and it has real formula in it. Then I have this one, and it's a Similac one, and it can fit 4 fluid ounces. And then I have this one, and it's a Tommy Tippy, and it can hold 9 fluid ounces. And then I have this one, and it's Dr. Brown's Natural Flow, and it's 9 fluid ounces. And that is all of my bottles, and that is the end of this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!